So about a month ago I made this post. Link. After thinking about it, I realized that he wasn't really interested in me, since he never suggested anything for us to do, and he only showed enthusiasm when sending me dick pics. I haven't seen him in weeks, because he said that it was up to me to pay for a hotel for us to fuck, since he couldn't afford it for many reasons, cause he was broke. He was stupid enough to upload an Instagram story of him taking a girl out to eat, and I saw it. I told him that now I see that he really is broke. And I broke things, because I'm nobody's sugar mama. I don't care if someone is unemployed, with a dying mom, or whatever. He got mad, told me that I'm a materialistic brat, that I'm crazy like all women and that of course I can't treat a guy, even if I make much more money than him, when basically I paid for all of our dates. He blocked me, and then published a couple of nudes I sent him in the past. I have a couple of very distinctive tattoos, so people that know me are gonna know that is me. I'm very embarrassed, but well, what the hell. I just would like to know if there is something that I can do legally speaking when it comes to revenge porn. If anyone has advice, I'd deeply appreciate it. TL, doctor, guy I was dating, took advantage of me, I dump him, he published my nudes. Depending on where you live, it could be considered revenge porn, and could have some legal charges with it. It's not legitimate in many spots. Your smartest option is to contact the site facilitating them, for instance, Instagram, Facebook, whatever, and report them as compulsory nudes, copyright encroachment, or porn. Contact his local police. Revenge porn is illegal in many places now. Speak to a lawyer also if you can, and take him to court, and sue him for damages, especially if your tattoos are so distinctive. I doubt he even has a sick family member. He couldn't pay for a date, let alone damages. Might be wiser to learn from this experience, and move on after exhausting all efforts to get the pics taken down. Hiring an attorney to sue his a**** for damages may result in a win, but it will cost more than she could collect from him. Look to see if there's revenge porn laws where you live, and then go from there. I hope for your sake there is. He's trash for doing this. Yeah. It's called revenge porn, and it's 100% illegal and prosecutable. Lawyer up and take that punk motherfucker to hell. I'm so sorry this happened to you. You were up, I've had this happen. My huge half sleeve was very distinctive, and it made it around, and some of my non-intimate friends saw it, and shared them with me. I was mortified, humiliated, and fucking mentally lost after that. God, I was a dumpster fire over it. But after all the feelings subside, you'll actually learn to appreciate bodies so much more afterward. Having gone through that, I learned that mine wasn't really special the way I subconsciously believed. It's *JUSG* a photo. I promise. Report his ass, press charges, and sue. Then be done with it. Let it roll off, because it's just a body. He's done nothing with your dignity and only proved to others who he really is. Shout that *** from the rooftops, so every woman around knows too. Check with your lawyer first, of course. Otherwise, it's outside of your control. The great thing now is that most social medias have a report option to pull your nudes down as soon as possible. Edit. Fun tip that helped me be more comfortable with trying to be intimate again with others is to hide a number inside the photo somewhere. Blend it in. Hide it. It doesn't need to be obvious. Only you need to know. That way, if something happens, you know exactly who your culprit is. This sounds like revenge porn, which is illegal in many places. Contact the police. Screenshot everything, and take it to the police. It's not legal in many places. Your best bet is to contact the website hosting them, for instance, Instagram, Facebook, whatever, and report them as involuntary nudes, copyright infringement, or pornography. I'm not sure where he posted it, but first record all sorts of evidence. Screenshots, screen recordings and physical pictures and videos, showing proof that it's *HIM* that posted your nudes. He posted on Facebook. Go to the police. Revenge porn is illegal and punishable by law. Hire a lawyer. What he did is called revenge porn. It's illegal. Contact police. Revenge porn. There's subreddits for r/askalawyer or r/legalavis. There is absolutely no proof that anyone giving advice there is a lawyer at all, let alone a lawyer that knows the law specific to a person's location. If it sounds like someone needs a lawyer, tell them to seek a lawyer in their area. Depending on where you live, you can file a police complaint against him. Depending on what was said, it could not only be revenge porn but aggravated harassment. Please seek legal counsel either way, and save any past interactions with him, and screenshots of the posts. Is your ex hunter more? Depending on where you live, absolutely there are laws on this. And if there are, and you can prosecute him, absolutely do not accept a settlement or any other kind of agreement. This s**t bag exploited you, and then hurt you, when he couldn't anymore. Even if he says he's sorry, he's not. He's just sorry he's being held accountable. Prosecute him to the full extent your laws allow. Got reported to the police? Consult a lawyer, not Reddit. As of 2016, 33 states have revenge porn laws. I would imagine it's more now. Get him. No one should get by with that. I think South Carolina is the only state that doesn't have revenge porn laws anymore. I remember reading a story here on Reddit about a guy taking a trip to South Carolina to upload video of his wife cheating on him, because it's the only state where that is legal. Sounds like it's revenge porn, and is certainly illegal. Contact police and a lawyer. Good job for breaking up with a guy who was taking advantage of you. You read about girls on here a lot, and they just refuse to leave, because they keep giving the guy the benefit of the doubt, even though they called themselves stupid for doing it a few months ago. So good job there. I'm sorry he acted like that. You can try to contact specific websites to get them taken down. You can definitely sue him for that. I'm not sure if it's illegal, but I would think it would be. Give your local police department a call, and ask if they can do anything like arrest the guy. I wish you the best. Get in contact with the police, depending on your ages, his parents, and also his workplace. Shame the fucker for this, as much as you can. Disgusting to do that to someone else. Legality of it all very much depends on what country you are from. So maybe mention that. First of all, why did you even want this loser? I ask myself the same thing, honestly, lol. If he posted it on a site, report it to the site moderators, and tell them it's CP, and that you were a minor when the photos were taken. They'll probably remove it right away, because they don't want any potential legal fallout from keeping it up, after being informed otherwise. You need r/legal advice. Just another of like 100 daily examples to just don't send nudes to anyone. Revenge porn is illegal. You can sue him.